Victoza is not for people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic acidosis. Do not take Victoza if you have a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Victoza or any of its ingredients. Stop taking Victoza if you have a symptoms of a serious serious side effects may happen, including pancreatitis. So stop taking Victoza and call your doctor right away if you have severe pain in your stomach area. Tell your doctor your medical history. Gallbladder problems have happened in some people. Tell your doctor right away if you have symptoms. Taking Victoza will also cause urea or insulin and cause low blood sugar. Common side effects are nausea, diarrhea, decreased appetite, indigestion, and constipation. Side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause kidney problems.
Ask your doctor about Victoza.